Watch. Andy Cohen regrets dissing Ryan Seacrest on NY. Michelle Obama is already being sworn in as best guest star of the year, and 2022 just started. The final season of Black-ish, which premieres January 4th on ABC, is quickly approaching, and with it comes a very special guest. It was previously announced that former First Lady Obama would star in the season 8 premiere of the comedy series, and now we know it's all thanks to Tracy Ellis Ross. In an interview with WSJ Magazine on January 3rd, Ross, who plays Rainbow Bo Johnson, revealed that she personally asked Obama if she would do the episode. "It was wonderful," Ross said of filming with Obama. "She and I are friends. It was a phone call I made. We got to do really important subject matter that's mixed in with fun, so it's receivable. We had a ball," she added. "It felt really fun to show off what a well-oiled machine our show is." Ross continued, "It felt really fun to welcome someone so special who's been so important in our world, in our culture, in the kinds of stories we told." On Black-ish, she said. In the season premiere, Bo convinces Dre to attend a fundraising event for When We All Vote in hopes to make some new couple friends, and to do their part in increasing participation in each and every election, according to the episode description. Their expectations are far exceeded when the special guest for the evening is none other than Michelle Obama. To their surprise, the former First Lady accepts an invitation for dinner at their house. But on the evening of the special meal, the rest of the Johnsons want to crash the occasion. Incredible actress and friends with Obama? Ross is officially life goals. Watch the duo on Black-ish when season 8 premieres January 4th on ABC.